our fears. Conquer them, not coddle them.
Me.